And the Oscar goes to Nomadland.
Now at 4 a.m., Hollywood's biggest night, we have all the highlights and biggest moments from the Oscars.
With the Academy Awards now over, the cleanup is underway in downtown. Check it out. We're taking you live to Union Station.
And as we take a live look at LAX, you might be waking up to some light rain this morning. Leslie Lopez has the forecast.
Live from ABC 7, this is Eyewitness News.
Good Monday morning after the Oscars. It's 4 a.m. I'm Leslie Sykes.
And I'm Brandi Hitt. Thanks for joining us live here on ABC 7, ABC7.com. And of course, we're always streaming on the ABC 7 Los Angeles app at Hulu Live. What a night, Leslie Lopez. Did you watch? How late could you stay up last night?
I did not.
No. No, it's just too hard to go. Yeah. But I did see the highlights this morning, which was really fun to watch. And of course, I'm going to watch all the little snippets. And I know we have a great little roundup here today. 63 degrees out in the downtown Los Angeles today. If you're heading out the door in Orange County, we're back to 62. And the Inland Empire and the Valley areas, we're around 63 degrees today. Overall, we are looking at a much cooler day. Now, is there rain in the forecast? The opportunity is there. So I'm not going to get that out of the forecast just yet today. It'll be a little cool, a little windy in some areas as well. And then let's head out towards some of our beach communities today.